The escape starts in Schofield's cell and runs through the sewers. I gotta get into his cell to see how he's gonna get out. Plus, I gotta get a guard's uniform and stash it in the sewers. I don't know what those guys are planning, but it can't hurt to be wearing a guard's uniform during a manhunt.
We gotta solve the problem. Schofield's in the loony bin.
The last thing that we can do now is panic, man.
Oh, it's panic time, all right. Gary's auctioning off his cell.
Look, if we lose that cell, we lose our way out.
It's gonna be expensive. How can we raise the money,
I'll get the uniform later. Schofield's in the asylum, and I need to be the guy who gets his cell. Next stop, Officer Geary.
Boss, I hear you got some prime real estate to move.
Looking to relocate, are you?
How much?
500.
What? How am I supposed to get that kind of dough?
Hey, not my problem, but you're good with your mitts. Why not use them for something other than scratching your ass? You better move fast, though. I got other bids coming in.
Hey, King, I need a fight.
Got an arsonist in B-Wing looking for some action. $100?
No small-time crap. I need to pull down half a grand and I need it fast.
Huh. You want to earn that big, you need a fight with a lot of action on it. Only one way to get it. Take on Bellic.
Fight one of the bulls.
Not a bull. The bull. No one's fought Bellic in over a year.
How come?
'Cause he fights hard, he fights dirty, and he don't never lose.
Just my kind of guy. Sign me up.
Okay, champ. Congrats! 500 bones! Good work.
New house rules, scumbags! The rent's gone up! Hand over the dough!
What the hell, boss?
Beat it! All of you, now!
If I was you, I'd sneak into the break room and steal that money right back from his locker. You heard the man. New house rules.
You're the king, King.
You say you're innocent?
Absolutely.
Hey, the safe took longer than I thought. The bitch was supposed to be out of town, and I didn't know the gun was loaded. How is that supposed to be my fault?
Yeah, good point, my man.
Hey, Davis. Hey, you know how the inmates are all the time talking on the phone to their girlfriends?
Yeah, so?
Yeah, so how come they all say they're in Iraq instead of Fox River?
You come home to a girl, which is gonna get you laid? Being a war hero or an ex-con?
Here you go, 500 bucks. Now give me the damn cell.
Jeez, Paxton, what'd you do? Fight all of A-Wing? Cell's yours, pal.
Schofield's cell is all mine now. So next up is stealing a guard's uniform from the laundry.
And where do you think you're going?
Laundry detail.
Not without a badge. Beat it!
Stupid made in Taiwan piece of junk.
I need a photo ID, and the only one I got is in the boiler room drain.
Thank you. That does it. I'm writing this one up formal. We gotta get us a new electrician.
Hey, you, over there! Check the upper left valve, will ya?
Upper left... yeah, what about it?
What about it? You read the numbers, you moron!
5,300 and something.
And something what?
5,350.
Yeah, good point, my man.
Are you crazy? Get caught here without PI gear, and you'll get 3 weeks in the SHU. I'll distract the guards. You make a run for it.
Thanks, Pops.
Boss! Boss! My left arm hurts like hell. I think it's a heart attack.
Hold on, Charles. Call Dr. Tancredi!
Get to work!
I've got the uniform. Time to stash it in the sewers.
Fresh linens for the kitchen, boss.
Keeping your whites stay whitest, Paxton? Follow me. Go on in.
It's about time, inmate. Hand it over.